Oh, that was a cool little effect. So yeah, I'm not even gonna bullshit and say, like, a lot. I'm just gonna get right into the game. So, you know, hi, my name's Mel. This is a Resident Evil 2 demo. Let's just play it and have fun. The final game may differ from this demo. This demo is only playable for a one-off 30-minute trial. This demo can only be played online. Wait, so I only have one shot? Okay. It was supposed to be a short break for Leon Scott Kennedy. Just one last pit stop at a gas station on the outskirts of town, when the rookie cop found himself surrounded in a sea of zombies. Along with a newfound friend, Claire Redfield, Leon managed to escape to Raccoon City, only for an accident to split them apart. Deftly navigating through the perilous streets, Leon has made his way to the city's police station. But has he really made it to safety? Probably not. This is Leon, after all. Oh shit.
Hello?
We going?
Is anybody here?
Give me those bullets. Okay. RPD. Okay. There's not really
someone here.
I would hope so. There's not really much I can say right now. I've kept myself blind to as much of this as possible because I'm excited. I will never understand why he keeps shooting them in the body. Shoot them in the head.
East hallway.
East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Is there a map button? I imagine there is. Making use of the map. Yeah. Okay, cool. I can read that. Yeah, I can do that. Can I... Do I even have to press? Oh, well. I can't go this way. Pull. Oh. Can I crawl under? It looks like that's a yes. That's a lot of blood. And it's far too much blood to be from one person and that person still be alive. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, here we go. I don't fucking trust any of- Oh, there's water, good. So just in case anything's crawling up behind me, I can hear them. I don't like that sound. Yeah, we got this, Leon, but, like, that doesn't make me happy with what's happening right now. Okay, see, that's fine. Instead of them making it a quick time event, it's just, or having you mash a button, you just have to hold mouse click. That's totally fine. I prefer that. That's much easier for people with, mobility issues who play video games. I don't fucking trust you.
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up!
I'm
open
a coming, man. I'm coming. Trying to help you, man. I already know what happens to you, but I'm trying
Please.
To get you.
Come here,
help me!
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
Sucks to be this guy.
Jesus Christ.
I'm so happy that this game can finally get, like, the graphics overhaul it truly deserved. Because the early Resident Evil games were some pretty fucked up amalgams of body horror. I loved it. But Resident Evil 2, oh man, I'm excited. Way out. Flip pages. The king eats the lamb. The bird with the lady and the harp with the unicorn. Okay, that's it. That's all I'm getting. I can't move his body. Okay, so yeah, he's dead. How's my inventory look? Not bad at all. Get off of me. I don't know if I'm doing anything. I feel like I'm not. Apparently I am. Stay down. I got shit to deal with. Okay. Yeah, no, we're gonna leave now. Bye-bye. I got what I came here for. I don't need to be here anymore. I can get through the east office right here, but I can get into the bathroom from here, so we're gonna go to the bathroom. I know the zombies can follow me. Oh, there's something. Is that a first aid spray? Yes. Cool, just go right there. Alright, now we're gonna need to get out of here quickly. Shoot him in the face and run.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Yeah they are. Oh, get off of me! Oh my god! Fucking... Good job, Leon. Oh, there's a cop. Cop zombie. Zombie cop. I'd watch that movie. Nope, can't do anything about that. Oh, I've been playing for 5 minutes. Get me out of here. Oh shit, kick him in the face! Kick him! Or, okay, have Marvin help you. Fuck that guy!
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't...
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Isn't Leon like 18 in this game? If he is, this is a lot for an 18-year-old to deal with. It's a lot for anyone to deal with, honestly.
But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
That's good he's got his bloody fingerprints everywhere, but that's okay.
We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take him.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Got it. You got hit pretty bad. I can't even imagine how painful that wound must be. Combat knife. Oh. Okay. Okay, cool. So that's how that works. I hear things. I don't like what I hear. Okay, so I'm not able to do anything with that puzzle just yet. Is there any room I need to go to? I can go this way. Through to here. Hopefully Marvin will be- wait, I can cut this now. I've got a knife. This is what knives are good for, cutting things. So far, camera and mouse control, really, really good. I don't think anyone would imagine their first day would be this bad. But in saying that, yeah, give me the green herb. Might need it in a minute. Because, what am I on? I'm on caution? Health and recovery items, yes, okay, cool. Do I really need to do anything just yet? Not yet. I think I'm okay for now. Although in saying that, I'm probably gonna die. Oh yeah, this is definitely a room that I am not going in without, like, healing at least a little bit. Let's just move all that around. Reload. Alright. So, map of this room. There's not much. That's barricaded. So this is pretty much a straight shot hallway. Oh yeah, this dude's ripped face. I saw this in one of the trailers and it looked incredible. Yeah, this is what I was hoping for when a Resident Evil 2 remake, or even reimagining, because that's what this is. Oh, I have to have the jack key or whatever the hell that shape is. As I learned from my Deltarune video, I don't know what poker cards, like, are. Oh, that's open, that's good. 10 minutes played, okay. So we're about a third of our way through our journey. Okay, so I can't really board that up, but I know I can get boards later that can board that up. Yeah, according to my Deltarune video, I don't know what shapes are when it comes to poker. I know how to play it, but that's about it. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Of course he's gonna come in with me. Weapons key locker. Yeah, that's fine. Give me the ammo. That zombie definitely knows where I am. Record of events. September 25th. Returning the station into a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of our citizens their top priority, as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. Addendum. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe this is a simple case of someone snapping under extreme stress. September 26th. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it to safety behind the emergency shelters. But, surrounded as we are, it'll be hard for us to escape this place. We're not sure we can fix any of our comm equipment, so we remain cut off from the world outside. September 27th. There was another clash on the west side of the station around 1 p.m. 12 people died. There's only a handful of survivors left. Everything is falling into disarray here. David Ford. Yeah, he's most likely dead. Well, I got the map. Yeah. I'm just gonna... There we go. Take your shots, but make sure you take them carefully. Did they drop anything? I imagine not. No, okay. Can I get past here? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. What about through here? I probably could have just stood up here and the zombie wouldn't have been able to get me. Guy just wants a treat. You are definitely not dead, so I'm gonna watch my back when it comes to you. Oh, my dog's barking. I don't know why. Can I get past him? Don't know. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so the longer I take in between shots, the better the accuracy ends up being. Okay. I guess he was remembering something about wanting a snack? I don't know. Maybe it's just easy food. Because I don't imagine zombies only eat, you know, human flesh. I imagine they would eat damn near anything. It's like... Uh-uh. See, I ain't stupid. I have learned my lesson. I know the law of double tap. Oh, this room. Oh, this is gonna be fucking unpleasant. Yeah, he's alive. That's what I thought. Welcome, Leon. Oh, that's kind of sweet. Oh, come on, buddy. Bub, come this way. Come on. Where are you going? Come on, come to me.
I'm made of tasty flesh. Tasty flesh for a zombie.
Yeah, okay, cool. Now I can just go around him. Operation report. Okay, so this does pause the overall world. Good. September 28th, 2:30 a.m. It's down to just me and three others. No weapons, no ammo, and too many skirmishes have drained us mentally and physically. We are not gonna take it. Officer Phillips once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently, there's a secret tunnel under this place, left over from its museum days. I brushed her idea off before, but now it's not sounding all that bad. Yeah, there's no proof that even a tunnel or that the sewers aren't infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm going to try to find out what I can about that tunnel. Elliot Edwards. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Gunpowder. I imagine I can use that for making stuff. Two gunpowder, shotgun shells, magnum ammo. Ooh, I'm down. 15 minutes played. Okay, so we're halfway through our journey. I honestly just aggroed. Oh. Yeah, I heard that behind me. Is there anything I can do? I'd have to get out. I can't get out here. Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to go through a zombie-infested area. Oh, change floor? Wait a minute. Oh, I can't. That makes sense. Let's just get a zoom out of everything. That's the whole first level of the police station. Well, I have found that the zombies aren't necessarily the most intelligent of predators, as their prey can easily outwit them. I'm just gonna... About three shots or so is enough to take them out. That's not too bad, but that can... Yeah, that's fine. Three shots is not a lot, but it'll add up over time. Oh man, I don't, that's not good. Okay. Where did you fucking come from? Give me back my knife. Hey, you think I'm gonna fucking get rid of my knife? Nah, man. I need that. Yeah, no, I can't get out through here. I need the Lancer key, I'm gonna call it. Because it's the only spade! That's what that's called. That's called a spade. Can I shoot through windows? I can't even fucking see him. Well, come on, buddy. I could probably just run right past him. Jojo? I see the man was a man of culture myself. Anyway, let's get out of here. Yeah, we're just gonna do a whole run around this dump. He is not dead? Excuse me? That's not good. That's a lot of dudes. That's a lot of dudes. Do I want to go that way? Or do I want to go... Can't go that way. Safety deposit room might have something. So let's just bite the bullet and do it. At the very least, I can... Oh, okay. .106. Get out of here. 106, I can at least... I heard something behind me. That looks like some kind of film. Okay, let me out. I can probably develop this in the dark room. Anything else in here I want just yet? There's ammo. Oh, I have this! Yes, use! Steel Boy! That's a great name for bullets in a shotgun. Shotgun shells. Cool. Shotgun itself. No. We are not having that there. Oh, shit. You can see the... Does that time go down? Oh, I could have paused. Okay, cool. Oh, okay. Cool. I guess I don't control what does what now. I also need 208. 203. That looks like a bag, so I can contain stuff. Oh, note. Storage locker terminal memo. It appears that the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. You know who you are, bastard. Who else'd fuck up this badly? Can I even get this? 203. Yeah, no, I can't. And I can't get any of these things either. It requires 2 and 3. Okay, well, it looks like we're done with this room for now. It doesn't look like the zombies are super smart, and they don't know where I am. Which is a good thing, because, otherwise this would be hell to deal with. Yeah, go ahead and combine that. Mixed green, green herb. 20 minutes played. Wooden boards. I can't take that just yet. I should probably actually load the shotgun. There, now that opened up a space in my inventory just in case I find anything else. Not finding much bullets. That's fine. No, not examine. Actually, no, let's go ahead and examine them. Maximum standard, 50 centifree pistol cartridge cartouches? I think that's how you pronounce it. 9mm high velocity. This looks really good, actually. God damn. Way to go, guys. This looks good. Okay, so now we know that doing this gets us a good bit of ammo. I'll leave it with the pistol right now because I don't really need everything else. Medical benefits of herbs. Or herbs if you're British or whatever. Humans have used herbs to treat sickness and diseases since the dawn of time. In this book, we will explore three such herbs native to the Arklay Mountains. Green herbs have the ability to heal basic injuries, while blue herbs have long been used to treat poisoning. As for red herbs, while they are visually appealing, they offer no medical benefits. Or so it was thought until recently. It's well known that combining herbs together produces blends that heighten the herb's effects. I'm hearing noises on my left side, right side, now the left as well. Not a fan of it. Produces blends that heighten the herb's effects. It has been discovered that red herbs can play a big role when mixed properly. According to one doctor of Asian medicine, mixing blue and red herbs produces a blend that will strengthen one's constitution. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the full potential of these herbs and their abilities to heal the human body. Further research is sure to yield even more fascinating results. Fascinating. Fascinating! Okay, so that's a save thing. Oh, this is probably just a save room. Oh, hell yeah! Okay. So now I know this is just a save room. I probably only have... Oh. That sounds like save room theme. I'm down with this. Film contains evidence. Do not leave out. And this is the red herb. I'll just leave you here for the moment. Let's go ahead and use this on this. Commemorative photo. For the king, I guess. I don't know. What else do I have? Oh, it shows me what's left, like room-wise. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, no. I need that. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Am I able to leave out of this area? Probably. At least I would hope. Promises. Let's just go ahead and turn on the electricity. That way we can actually fucking see. Yeah, go ahead and give me that. Let's just go ahead and use this on this, just because it makes me feel better. And also it shows off that, yeah, you can do that. And let's go upstairs. Now see, I know zombies can follow you through rooms and go upstairs and all that. Yep, what I thought. Oh. There's multiple of you. Let's just run past.
What?
Okay. Yeah, that's not too bad. Oh, this is a bad room. I'm not gonna be able to to run away from enemies in here. Let's just go ahead and... I don't trust that you're fucking dead. I'm gonna keep fucking knifing you until I know for damn well sure. Oh, fuck, my knife is almost broke. I should probably stop attacking the bodies. Whatever. Anyway, there was something in here. Playing on a time limit sucks, man. But it also, it makes this way more tense and I'm enjoying it a lot. I'm enjoying what I've played thus far. It's quite awesome. Fucking... Are you even a zombie? Or are you just jittering? Don't know. Can't tell. Probably not a zombie. Oh, shotgun shells. Gimme. Gimme. I deserve shotgun shells. I am a good boy. Mr. Scott Kennedy is a good boy. 25 minutes. So yeah, we're coming down to the wire at the end of this. So there's not gonna be much more I can do with this, except probably explore the police station a little bit more. You guys can't see the achievements pop up because I record in a kind of neat way. But they are popping up. Hopefully I can at least see a licker before everything shuts down. No guarantees, though. Oh, that's menacing as shit. I love it. I hear a rat. There's gotta be something somewhere, right? Anything? Anywhere? Ah, there we are.
What in the...
Oh. That's awesome. I want to see them so bad. I love how they look. I've always loved the lickers. They are one of my favorite enemies in the Resident Evil series. They're so fucking cool. Yeah, we're just missing over a lot of stuff. It's fine. Gunpowder, that's fine. Because the demo's about to end, so quite literally at this point, I can just play a little bit more dangerously, and it's okay. What is that? A statue? That's a statue. Hip pouch. Yeah, more shit. Might as well read this note while we're here. Some guy's scribblings. Damn those corporate assholes, they cut me off. After all I've done for them. But if that's how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna have a little bit of fun of my own as the world goes to shit. I've boarded all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen. And I've set some C4. All I've gotta do is detonate it, and it's sayonara, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon. So maybe I'll give them one that one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him, kill the guy next to you and I'll spare the others. I wonder what he'll do. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times did you go against me or your superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop. So good you had to die. Man, this is fun. I need some music for this. Fucking psychopath, that's what you are. Come on, I just gotta go a little bit further to probably see him. Or maybe not. Oh, there's a pretty room.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
Probably not.
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Man, I feel like I've probably played this demo pretty badly. Although maybe not. I don't know. We're gonna try and rush back to Marvin. Okay, look at our map and see what we're doing. Probably this way. Oh, of course not. Oh, the unicorn. Oh, it was bird. Woman harp? Hey! Give me that unicorn medal. That was cool. I'm happy I remembered that. For no fucking reason whatsoever. Police station upper floors map. Oh, Star's office! Oh, I want to go there so bad! Armory, I want to see that even more, actually. I take everything back. Library, main hall. Okay, cool. So we're just gonna have to... run past everything. Y'all can suck it. This door is totally not gonna open. Of course not! Oh my. I can at least go up a ladder. Go, Leon, go! Yeah, I know this demo is gonna end any second now. In fact, how many? A minute 15 seconds. So, yeah, I guess it's safe to say that I am quite excited looking forward to this game. It looks incredible thus far. It plays really nicely too, which is not something I expected all that much. I didn't expect a third person. Oh, fuck me. Well, they have not noticed me. I take it back. They have noticed me. You too. Yeah, let's just, oh, I need some kind of, like, crank or something. I know how to use a jack. I've changed a tire before. Let's just rank the body count up as high as we can go for a minute. Oh, well. I guess it's already over. Well, then. Shoot you too. Makes me feel better. And you. Yeah, okay. No, let me out of here. Is there anything else I can really do? Not really. So, we're just, yep, there it is. Okay. Thank you for playing. So, you might be wondering why we're back at this screen again and the timer still says 30 minutes. That is because I originally recorded a completely different outro, only to then find out that there's a way that I can get to the ending of this demo. There is, in fact, an ending. This demo can only play online. The final game may differ. Yada, yada, yada. We know, right? So, turns out, all you really have to do to get around it is just create a new account on your PlayStation 4, Xbox, or even Steam, and you're able to play this demo as many times as you want, and as such, people have started speedrunning this game. Which is intense. I'm just gonna follow a path I saw, and we're just gonna do what we need to do. We're just gonna skip everything, so we can just go forward with everything we need to do as well. Because there's really no threat right now. Considering I've already played through the demo, it's not really that bad. Turns out, I missed a very important item when I was doing my original playthrough, and it was right next to that statue of the lady. The one that I looked at and I was like, ooh, cool.
They're everywhere.
I can just pop them, just keep popping, keep running. I'm happy that you can run and do the thing at the same time. It's kind of nice. So, turns out, all you have to do to end this demo is come back to Marvin after he calls you and is like, Leon, I found something you might want to see. So, yeah, this is going to be a jarring cut regardless, and I'm sorry. Oh, I can just press control to get my map. It's not really much to say. This is still a really, really good demo. The RE team has, I don't want to say outdone themselves this time, but they did a really good job, you know? I'm quite happy with how this turned out, too. Because when I found out they were redoing Resident Evil 2, I, like many people, was excited because Resident Evil 2 is kind of one of those games that everyone's like, oh yeah, Resident Evil 2, dude, it's fucking awesome! And it is. It is an awesome game. I just really wasn't expecting this to be done anytime soon. Like, because Resident Evil 2 only came out, what, just a little bit ago? Get out the way, sir. And Resident Evil 7 was really fucking good, too. Although, I do have this theory that they just spent their time in Resident Evil 7 just to learn the game engine, and with this is what they were really working on. See, that's the key that I missed. No, don't swap. No, give me the key! I want the key! I need the key! I honestly do need that key to get the hell out of here.
What in the?
Yeah, Leon, get scared by the thing that can't even hurt us right now, because we are nowhere near it. This creepy fucking jester doll thing, though. Seriously, a freakazoid. Oh. You're gonna fall a little further, sir? No? Okay. You're making pretty damn good time. It's only been like 5 or so minutes.
It's important. Copy that. I'll be right there.
I'm coming, Marvin. I'm coming. Every time anybody says Marvin, it reminds me of the Looney Tunes, Marvin the Martian guy. No, this was not, in fact, the right way. Out the way, ma'am. It's this door. Yeah, it's this door. All right. Use the key. Now, there's a bunch of other stuff we can use to investigate, but really, we can save that until the full game is released when you can take as much time as you want. I'm very interested. We didn't even get up the shotgun. I'm very interested in seeing what Marvin had to do, so here we go.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes! I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
And that was it. Thank you for playing. We did it. 4 minutes and 50 seconds, zero retries. That's my attempt at a speed run, by the way. Thanks for watching my speed run. Yeah, the video is gonna actually end very soon. There's a bunch of cutscenes that's gonna play after this. All I'm gonna say is thank you so much for watching. Links in the description so you can download the game. My name is Mel. See y'all next time. Peace.
I want to find out what's happening here.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected. You gotta be kidding me.
God only knows what's down here.
What the hell?
It'll be all over.
Let me
soon.
Go! I'll get you, you fucker!
Ada!
Sherry, I'm coming!
I'm not handing over anything!
Jesus Christ!
Who's that? You don't know what you're up against.
The whole place is coming down.
That's a pretty damn good idea.
This is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Ah, しんど。